gentlemen, it's now time for the invincible Puppycorn to face off off the castle!
What?
Here it goes! I'm invincible!
Puppycorn!
Release the parachute.
Ha! Tricked you. I didn't pack a parachute. I packed my lunch.
All right, who ordered the trampoline?
Oh, thank goodness you're safe. Puppycorn, that was extremely dangerous.
Richard's right, little bro. That was very irresponsible. And
Colleen,
yeah,
that was
so cool!
Little bro, that was amazing! You're like a real stuntman!
What? No. The suit is supposed to keep Puppycorn safe, not turn him into Stuntman Puppycorn.
Wow, Rick, that's a great name! Stuntman Puppycorn!
I still need someone to sign for this trampoline.
Oh boy, my first autograph! Being a stuntman is awesome.
Stunt! 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 Stunt!
That's not what the suit is for.
Check it! Stuntman Puppycorn is back for another slick stunt.
Ooh,
yeah!
Watch as I fire myself from this cannon.
What? Puppycorn, no!
Hang on, Slugger. Use this one. It's way cooler.
Huh. Okay, thanks. I'll launch myself from this cannon into that pool of water.
I set the trajectory to maximum riskiness and filled the pool with exactly 1 inch of water.
Perfect! Let's do this!
Okay, we really shouldn't do anything like that again.
Good point, Rick. People will want to see even crazier stunts.
Stunts! Stunts! Stunts!
No, that's not what I meant.
Who's ready for stunts?
Oh, yeah!
My next stunt will be bigger and more exciting than the last.
Are you going to
slug out a volcano?
I like where your head is at, sis. Stuntman Puppycorn, away!
I can't watch.
Front style front flip! Half court long shot! Radical heat explosion!
Thank you!
You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.